tell me what's really going on. Drizzy back up in this thing, I'm ready, what's happening? Gone for surgery, but now I'm back again. I'm about my paper like a scratch and win. World Series attitude, champagne bottle life. Nothing ever changes, so tonight is like tomorrow night. I will have a model wife, yo bitch is as hot as ice. Every time you see me, I look like I hit the lotto twice.
Drake, you got him right.
Yeah, I got him, bun. I love myself cause I swear that life is just not as fun. Neek's got the weed, Hush got a goon. CJ got my credit cards and a lot of ones. Yeah, I'm in the city of the purple Sprite. Someone tell Malaya I'm on fire, she should work tonight. Call up King of Diamonds and tell China it be worth the flight. I'll be at my table stacking dollars to the perfect height. Work something, twerk something basis. She just try and make it, so she right here getting naked. I don't judge her.
Guess what, guys?
What?
The Random Show is here.
Yeah! Yeah!
On the Random Show. Well, the snack of the day is... salty goldfish.
Get over here.
Yeah.
And the cat of the day is Peanut Beckwith.
Yeah. Get up here.
Get up here.
Come here.
Come here. Look at in front of the camera.
Kitty. She's like, oh.
No, Kitty.
Hey, look at the bell. The bell.
Bum, 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 bum. You want to get down? There you go. Let's go over there.
Today is snack time. We're going to play the ABC game. Do you know what that is?
Yeah.
What is it?
You say something that only begins with A.
Yeah. Okay. Larry, I'll go first. Apple.
Butt crack.
Caca.
Ding-a-ling.
Philly.
Signal.
Gookie.
Sookie.
Hell.
Excel.
Igloo.
Shingle.
Jar.
Car.
Ow!
Cam! Stop it. Okay. Wait, what did you say? Okay, I don't like this game.
No.
Hey, welcome to the Random Show!
Okay.
We're making... move your arm. We made weird drinks.
Yeah, mine's gross. Look at mine.
Wait, I'll get the camera. That's an orange.
Mine's a gross.
That's mine. Mine is... wait, where's the list?
I know what yours is. His is chocolate.
Mine's chocolate.
Spicy stuff and salt.
Spicy stuff and salt. Okay. Now this is Rebecca's.
Ew.
It's ranch dressing.
Spicy stuff and apple juice.
Yeah. And this is Cam's. Oh, Rebecca, you stinks.
I know. It smells like mold. I don't want to drink it.
You have to take one sip.
Oh my God. And then you have to take two.
Okay. Now, Cam's is orange, dry,
milk and crackers.
No, goldfish.
Goldfish, yeah, same thing. Okay.
No, I'll take two sips and I'll go first.
I'll go second.
I'll go third.
Okay, you have to go in front of the camera.
Oh, smell mine.
It smells like chocolate. It smells good.
No, but it smells like...
What does it taste like?
It tastes like I can't even taste the spicy stuff. I only taste the salt.
One more. Okay, we get it. We get it!
Yeah.
Ew.
Ah! Oh, I taste the spicy stuff.
I don't want to do mine.
You only have to take one sip. Okay, let me wipe this up.
It smells like mold.
Just take one sip. One teensy, teensy sip.
Why?
Oh, just one teensy, teensy sip.
Oh, I don't want to.
Too bad. I did mine. Mine was just... That smells tasty.
How big of a sip do I have to take?
One little one. A teensy one.
Horrible.
Oh, the taste is camp. Okay, wait. It's a film game.
Oh, look at it.
Cam's is all chunky.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
Okay. Okay, Cam.
Yeah,
take a sip, Cam. Just one little
sip. And you
sip.
Have to have crackers.
Oh. Okay, we're gonna go get a drink. Bye. Ooh. And today, right now we're doing this
brain teaser.
Brain teaser contest. Here we go.
On a ship, a wimpy small man makes a bet with the other sailor that he will enter the ship with a beautiful woman on each arm. Sure enough, he wins the bet. But how did he do it?
How did he do it? Like, yeah.
There is a hint.
If you need help figuring this out, here's a hint. Okay. Okay. I'll read the question again. On a ship, a wimpy small man makes a bet between the other sailor that he will exit the ship with a beautiful woman on each arm. Sure enough, he won the bet. How did he do it? The hint is, they didn't allow women to sail on ships during the days this took place. So we have the answer, but we're not telling you.
Comment down below.
Yeah. See ya.
Bye.
Bye.
So, Justin Bieber, why is your music so horrible and why are you so ugly?
Excuse me?
That's what I said.
I'm standing here until I get the proper respect from you.
You get off my set, Russell.
Oh my god.